Nate Solomon, who wasn't even supposed to be on the team, injury replacement, had maybe the best goal of the first half.